Breaking news, some UPMC Jameson patients may have been exposed to a health risk. Spokesperson says some ultrasound probes may not have been cleaned properly and then reused on other patients.
UPMC says it has contacted all of the patients who may be affected and will offer free testing to ensure that they are okay.